Hello everybody, today is a makeup and wearing today and November favorites. I mean, November's almost over. Tomorrow is, I think, the last day of November. So. Actually, I bought this months ago. It works with Christmas coming up. Revlon Just Bitten Kissable. 045. And color is romantic. And it kind of looks like my lipstick too. And I'll do a swatch. And it's one of these crayon-y ones. That's the Revlon. This is, and this one is the one I have on today, and it's this one here, and it's darker. And this is L'Oreal 170 Alarm. They've shown lots of videos. My new lipstick that I haven't used. I'm gonna use this one tomorrow, I think. 805 Golden Splendor. Really tell you that one. Kurt Max. I know that wasn't much. I'm sorry. This palette I got at Walgreens for really cheap. And it looks kind of like the Naked palette, but it's a ton cheaper. I mean, that palette is like $50 and this one was only, you know, $5 or something. I can't open it half the time. Okay, and Kiehl's. Anyway, I'm putting everything in a bowl and it has flowers in it. Sorry. My case. Lamb. This month's case is, I got it at Walgreens, and it's Taylor Swift. If anybody wants to go to Walgreens and go to that Taylor Swift section, they have an iPad case. If anybody wants to get me that for Christmas and send it to me, I'd be very happy. Thanks. Let's see, what else do I have in here? I think I should be wearing these. It's not really bright. I just bought these yesterday at Walmart at Target for $16. And they match my hat, too. Which I got in Chicago for 21. Some of the sweater I've been wearing for the last 3 days because it's been cold. And my favorite perfume is Taylor Swift's Wonderstruck, the Roller Bubble. This is the enchanted one. It's one you can travel with. My Sephora lipstick, Tide to Go. I just bought that recently. Something else I can't show because it's a secret. Okay. Yesterday I went to Target. I got a few things. I got some Yay Koozie PJ pants. And these are $12. I also got some other ones somewhere else. And I got, speaking of, this Taylor Swift. By the way, I think that Taylor Swift should have beaten out. Should have won instead of Blake Shelton. I like Blake, but Girl Power. I got this for like $6. Isn't it cool? It's more than cool. And it matches my lipstick, my Taylor's lipstick, and then this color and all the way. And then I got a blazer. also got a black skirt too. And it's sort of pinkish. This was $8.98 at Target. Basically, I only spent about $30 on sunglasses, a blazer, a t-shirt, jammy pants, these shades. I forgot my new ring. Hold on a second. I have a very special guest in here, Miss Kitty. Okay, do you want me in a video? I usually don't. Oh, my baby hair is a wig brown. Say hi to your fans. Say hi. Just says hi. Now I have this panda ring. Isn't that cute? It was $8. And you can get rid of it. I saw a ring at Forever 21 in Chicago a month ago, and it was only 99 cents. Of course, I couldn't find it. See, I'm buying rings because I can't wear most jewelry because of the nickel in it. So, I'm buying rings. And I didn't do an October favorites, I don't think. I mean, I tried to upload it, but it didn't work for some reason, so, you know, I don't know what, you know, oh yes, I got my hair done, juicy. I'm all blonde now, no more roots, but anyway, that's it for now, and I'll post a video tomorrow, hopefully, if I can. Either on my computer or my iPhone. I'm getting an iPad mini, so I'm probably no longer going to be recording videos in this space and after the new year, so. But don't worry, I'll be posting for December till I get my iPad and. Gosh, how many days of Christmas is it? Hold on. 25 days, well, that was less than that, but anyway, that's it for now. Talk to you guys later. Have a great rest of your day. Bye, everybody.